Hello, and thank you for tuning in to Agent in the Creek on YouTube.com. Today we are looking at 409 Brookfield Drive in Goose Creek, South Carolina. This home is located in the Liberty Hall Plantation Subdivision. It is sitting on a pond lot. You can kind of see through there the pond behind the house. We are also in a cul-de-sac and we back up to woods, so it's really pretty. Liberty Hall Plantation is a planned unit development of single family homes and townhomes. It does have a pool with zero entry and a shelter plus a play park and open green spaces as well. We are about 20 to 25 minutes from the beaches in downtown. This home has a two-car garage, four bedrooms, and an open floor plan. Let's take a look inside. All right, you'll walk up the cement walkway here and right inside the house. Let me show you the tile work in this foyer area. It's very nice. As I stand here in front of the front door, I can go up to the right, up the stairs. It's kind of a curved staircase, which is interesting. And then we've got a ledge there that where you can display things. Also, here's a coat closet right next to the front door. I'm gonna come back around so you can get an idea of once you get inside. There's a large family room here. Look at those gleaming floors. This is a huge family room that can accommodate quite a bit of furniture. And you can see past that half wall, there's the staircase there. And if you look straight through the family room, you've got the kitchen and the dining room right behind it. I'll walk that way and show you. The screen porch also then is behind on the other side of the dining area. We've got more tile work here with some details there that are pretty nice. Stainless steel appliances. You've got a wine rack there in your center island. We've got lighting both above and below the cabinets. It's a special feature. Granite countertops. You've got a smooth top stove. This is your pantry here. It goes back behind the stairs. Very deep. A lot of storage. Tile work in here too, and look at the detail on the threshold between the rooms. That's really nice. Got a mudroom around here with a washer and dryer area. That's your door to the garage. And then coming on down the hallway beside the kitchen, we've got a bedroom and a full bathroom. So if you needed a mother-in-law suite or you were going to have extended stay guests, then this would be convenient for them. You've got a walk-in closet there to your right, and then here's the bedroom. It's being used as a home office now. A lot of space here for a bed and furniture if you wanted to use it that way. Walking back into the kitchen, there's a better look at the dining area. And then again, access to the screen porch and a gorgeous view out to the pond behind the house. I'll show you that in more detail here in a few minutes. All right, well, let's take a look upstairs and check out the bedrooms. We're at the top of the stairs now. You can see the front door and the entryway. The stairs kind of curve up. There's a little shelf there to display things. There are three bedrooms up here. This is the first one to the right of the stairs. A lot of light. This is the morning light. A couple of windows. Plenty of room in here for the bed plus furniture. And then you've got a walk-in closet there to the side. Moving around the hallway. This is the second bedroom. Got one window here. Again, a lot of light and a lot of space. You've got closet doors that slide there. Here's a linen closet. This kind of gives you a look of the whole hallway. There's a landing and then the doorways that come out. There's a full bathroom here with a dressing vanity. and then a shower and tub combination. And when you come up the stairs to the right, there's a half wall there, and then the master bedroom. And this is huge. Wait till you see this. You've got a chair rail, really sets it off. They've got two-tone in here, blue. We've got a desk, side tables, and a king-size bed. Two windows, and then there's your dresser. So a lot of floor space left over even after that. I'm going to come and show you the ceiling as well. It's vaulted, has a ceiling fan, so this room just really lives large. Over in this corner is a long walk-in closet. You could dress it up as his side and her side, if that makes sense. And then I'll show you the private bath. There is a two-sink vanity. They've got room there for more storage, a soaking tub. There's a stand-up shower, and then you've got kind of a private commode here in the corner. Here's another look at this huge bedroom. All right, let's take a look outside. You've got a pretty large backyard, and here's a look at the back of the house with the screen porch. Really beautiful setting, as I said earlier. You've got trees here behind the house. I'm going to circle around and show you also the view of the pond. But if you'd like to see this house, please give me a call. My name is Stephanie Davis. I'm your agent in the Creek. My phone number is 843-870-0890. See how beautiful that is. A lot of space back here and privacy, even without the fence. Thank you so much for watching my video. Tune in next time.